Sure, you want to delete this player. R. Dot has career. Yes, do it.
Oh, come on.
It's been a long day.
No!
Without you, my friend. And I'll tell you
We've done it.
Come a long way from where we began.
No!
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when
All the plans we flew, good things we've been through. Without standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
Yes! We finally done it! Come on!
Australia really need him to be out there at the moment. He decides to pull it. He's missing it, but there's no fielder there, and he is going to get his 100.
You
beauty!
We've come a long way from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you.
Thank you.
When I see you again,
I tell you.
When I see you again.
Bit of a sad way to start the stream, but I thought we just had to give the Rhyming Has Career mode one last little send off. Welcome everybody to the stream. Jesus, this is a good start. How is everybody doing? 23 people in here. How are we all doing? Thankfully, emotional way to start. Lockie Miller, piss off. Go get a good YouTube channel, mate. G'day, Graz. Joey boy, g'day. Are you rhyming Has? No, sorry, I'm actually rhyming Gaz. Blake, I think we're all crying, mate. Street Sports, g'day, mate. L. Miller, exactly, L. Miller. Okay, we're going to get straight into it. Let's make a new career. That's what we're all here for. All here to see some absolutely beautiful content. Selection, difficulty, normal. Yep, that's good enough. Career, story, experience. Lucky you don't even know how to spell. Embarrassing. I'm still in mourning from my live stream, yes. AFL 23 career coming. When that game's out, of course I'll be doing a career. Okay, now chat, we need to decide on a name. Won't be the same. Oh no, this isn't going to be the same, but we need something. Here we go, fresh start. This is actually going to be better. Graz, this is going to be better, mate. This is going to be something special, I'm telling you. Change the name to Roaming Has. It can't be Roaming Has again. The Roaming Has is gone. Do we be Sam Draper? Do we be Sam Draper? Oh. That's a good shout, Street Sports. Let's just quickly, while you guys are thinking about it, just chuck some of the music on in the background. What do you guys think? What's the name going to be? Nah, Sammy's for Sammy. I'm not making my player Lockie Miller. Fuck off. I don't know how you spell the name. Oh! I have it already there. Have I ever spelled Bartholomew on PlayStation? What about Bartholomew? Is that not just such a gun player name? But we need a last name. Bartholomew? Jesus, that says cunt. Jesus, that literally just sounds like somebody with an accent saying cunt. What the hell? What's his last name gonna be? Dude, the most English names ever. Bartholomew. What's his last name gonna be? Chat, we need a good last name. Come on. Do we make him the brother of Drapes and say Bartholomew Draper? Is that just not a god tier last name? Bartholomew Draper. Chat, if you got any other suggestions, let me know. Piss off, Lachlan. Go back to the Cattery. Reynolds is a good last name. No, we're not going with Reynolds. Reynolds is too basic. Kavanaugh. Bartholomew Kavanaugh. Jesus. Hutchinson? Oh, that's an incredible... I think we got to do that. Let's see how this comes out. I bowl leggies. Do we go with that? That's kind of class. I bowl leggies. Too basic. Thunderfoot is saying too basic. What do we do? This has got to be like a... Is this what we do? Or do we go back to Bartholomew? Should we put in a poll? Start a poll. What should be my name? I kind of want to do Bartholomew though. That's a thing. We're going to go Bartholomew. I kind of want to go Bartholomew. But what's the last name? What should the last name be? Do Shane Toot. That was Shane Toot. Humphreys? Draper. Do we go Draper? Skulls? Are we saying Draper is the last name? Make it Warnier can't. That's too far. People could find that disrespectful. Do we go Draper? Make Bartholomew the last name? Ooh. Nah, Bartholomew's a lovely first name though. Bartholomew West. Grass, that gives me a feeling that your last name's West then. Draper should be reserved, respecting Morning and doing. Peter Fall! Oh, that's a good name! Oh, that's a cracking name. Do we go pedophile? Do we go pedophile? I think we gotta go pedophile. I think that's the name. I think that's what chat wants. Pedophile. Jesus. Chat, I think that's the name. And we're clicking, my name is Pedophile. First name, Ligma. No, we're not going Ligma Bowls. Okay, and that's the name. Yes, that's right. We are a spin specialist, aren't you? Yes. We're gonna just see what else we can pick. Jeez. Lower order. Okay. Roll bowler. Yep, we're a bowler. We bowl wrist spin. We're a strict bowler, but do we open the batting? Or do we bat like. Do we bat the tail? Do we bat the tail? Or. Do we. Where do we bat? And there goes the dogs. Jesus Christ. I think the dogs want me to open. Hang on, chat. Give me a second. delivery man at the door. Hold the phone. Okay. Well, I can't choose exactly what number I bat if I bat lower order, but we're just going to put a poll in. Where do I bat? Open. Top order. Middle order. Alright, chat, let me know. Answer the poll. We're going to be a wrist spinner. A finger spin. What's finger spin? Finger spin's offies, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, that's what it has to be. We're going to be a wrist spinner. Or is finger leggies? No, finger's offies. Sammy Boy plays today. You've batted too much in the last career. Chat is saying it's okay. Lower order's winning. Fingers off his. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so we do go wrist spin. We want to be a leggy. All right. I'm gonna give it 10 more seconds. Actually, no. I'll give you 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds to vote. I don't know how many games we will play in today's stream. We will get the player done. We probably will play at least one game. Hopefully play a few. I accidentally made my finger because I thought it was leggies. Fair enough. Okay, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. An opener wins. Are we seriously going to be an opener? I don't think I can open. I'm going to be horrible at batting. I can't open. I have to go lower order. I'm sorry. Now I feel bad about the poll. But my whole last career was just batting. So, yeah, I'll go lower order. I'm sorry. Turn one of those red. Not quite. What does not quite take me to? Oh. Hang on. Yeah, I kind of did a poll, didn't I? Yeah. Do I play for England? No, I can't play for England. I play for Australia. But that's just kind of cool to see. We, of course, play for Australia. What state do we want to play in? That's actually... What state do we want to play in? Thunderfooty says SA, Redbacks. New South Wales, Tassie. Hang on, I gotta try. I can only do 4 things in a poll, can't I? Yeah, I can only do 4 options. Tassie, I'm seeing a lot of Tassie. I'm seeing some SA. Vic is basic. Do I go for Tasmania? Chat, how do we feel about Tasmania? I'll put in the ones that I'm seeing the most. Which state? Tassie. South. Oz. Vic. New South Wales. Those are your options. There you go. Those are your options. Who do I play for? Let me know quick. Those are your 4 options. South Australia was winning. Oh, no. Tassie's in the lead. We'll go 15 more seconds. South Australia's winning. Are we going to be playing for South Australia? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we will be taking our talents to the South Australian Redbacks. Okay, I think we just got to play for Adelaide because I don't really know any other places here. Glen Elg, I know Glen Elg. McLaren Vale, I know McLaren Vale. North Adelaide, Norwood, no, we play for Norwood. Gonna has on break right now. The Buffalo, class, class, class. Actually, okay, there we go. Let's make my appearance. All right, no. Replace. We want to play Adelaide. We want to play East Torrens. That sounds. Elizabeth. Oh, there's a ground. There's a footy ground there. Okay. Date of birth. Actually, no. We'll go 01. Off. 62. Oh, no. Oh, so it's only month and day. Okay. Oh, yeah, we should do that. What's the date today? 26th of Feb. That's just... Why did you delete the other... Because it was time. What's the date? 26th of Feb. There you go. Do we want to be... Yeah, we're going to be right-handed bat. Bowling arm right. Okay, batting style. That's just nice. Pure. Oh, that's a lovely stroke. Oh, that's a bit of a Steve Smith action. I like this one. Style 3. Looks very professional. I've picked off spin. You guys said that was leggies. This is offies. Oh, I've got to start the whole thing again. You are kidding me. You are kidding me. You guys have absolutely stuffed me over there. That was off spin. Yeah, I know. I chose wrist spin, did I not? Peter. We gotta go quick through this. Peter. File. We picked wrist spin. Did we not pick wrist spin? Chat, can somebody go back in the stream and tell me if we pick wrist spin or not? No, we're a bowler. Lower order. Wrist spin. Chat, we picked wrist spin, did we not? Oh, no. I accidentally flicked it. Oh, okay, yeah, that is my fault. I accidentally flicked it as I was going down like this. I went like that. So, yes, okay, wrist spin is correct. That's my bad. That's my bad, chat. My bad. Yep. We want the baggy green. Alright, we'll just say we want to play for Adelaide now. Okay. Yep, alright. Accept and continue. Okay, so what's the day today? It's 26. Yep. What was our batting style? Number 3. There we go. Boom. I don't mind number 1. Number 2, I'm not a fan of. Number 3, that's Sir Rashid Khan. Number 3, Sir Rashid Khan. Bowling arm left. Well, it doesn't make a difference. No, we bowl right. I'm a big fan of that. But that's a warning. I think we have to go warning. We go with the warning. Shirt number. You already know what number it... Oh, Jesus. No. Can we not rotate the player? We can go number 999. That's what we're doing. We're going number 999. Shirt name for... Yep, commentary surname. Okay, can't match it because it's not a proper name, but that's okay. Appearance. A little bit shorter. Because the spinners aren't usually tall. We'll go 181 centimetres. How white do we go? I think that matches my skin colour. It said 998. No. Oh, very lucky. Very, very lucky. Thank you, chat. What the hell is a limbal ring? Is there a ring on my finger? What is a limbal ring? Chat, what is a limbal ring? Body, what do we want our body to be? Do we want to make ourselves as chunky as we can go? Do we want to make this like not like me and just make it as funny looking as we can? Do we want to make it try and look like me? Or do we want to make it like as funny looking as we can? Okay, I think that's funny looking. Alright, so that means we're going to start off by doing that. Be a bit of a chunky man. Alright, now hairstyle. Oh, do we go the... Oh, hair colour? Orange, we have to go orange. Jesus. What is going on here? I think we gotta go. What do we go? Oh, yeah. Oh, good call. Good call. Very good call. There you go. Do we go a ponytail or do we go the dreads? I think we gotta go the ponytail. Which one? Maybe go like that. Yep, that's the one. Do we go like green? No, we go orange. Hair secondary colour. Then we can go green. Ooh. Or like, what other colour can we go? Okay, now that just looks... Okay. No, we stick with orange. Eyebrows. No eyebrows. Nope, none at all. Body hair colour. Make our body hair grey. Beard. Jesus, now it looks weird. Yep, okay, now what beard colour? What beard colour do we want? Green? Or do we go pink? I think we go green. Do zoom in. Jesus Christ. That's scary. That is a scary man. Even if it is a man, I can't tell at this point. Beard color option. Oh yes, okay. We can add pink through it. There we go. And then we're gonna add tats. You say hi to Archie, Levi, and Vinny. G'day, Archie, Levi, and Vinny. How are you, boys? Zinc. We have to have zinc all over the face. Yep. What colour's the zinc? Zinc can be yellow. Left neck tattoo. Not like you're going to see it anyway. Left arm. Go the full tats. Do we go the tribal sleeve? Look like an absolute flog. No, we can't do that. We have to look professional here, guys. We go the coloured sleeve. Batting glasses. Do we want glasses while we're batting? No, okay, that's too far. Fielding glasses. Yep, 100%. Fielding glasses, primary colour. We need blue, we haven't got blue yet. A nice blue, yep, beautiful. Pop collar, of course. You have to look like a gun player. Four sleeve. Do we got, no, we can't have, no. No, we can't, because we've got to show off the tattoos. Or do we do one? Do we do one? No, we can't. Shoes. We'll go with these shoes. What colour do we want to make them? Red? Or what colour, chat? No, we'll make them black. We need black trainers. That's the gun player. Look, the gun player. The full black trainers. I should know that. Yep, the full black trainers. Beautiful. Look how good I look. The bat. What bat do we use? Do we go the full pink bat, chat? What do we do, chat? The bat is a very important part. Oh, I've got an idea of what we use. It only seems right. Hang on. Where is it? The BBL bat. Imagine you could wear thigh pad on the outside. Oh. Do we go the BBL bat? Okay, we're going to use the BBL bat. Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, we have to use Hatter's helmet. What do we go? What do we use this helmet? Oh, that's kind of class. No. We use Hatter's helmet. Yep. Batting gloves. No. What batting gloves do we want? You want the sausage finger ones? No, we go with these ones. Doing this. And what colour? What colour? Purple. We don't have any purple colour. There we go. Oh, lovely gloves. Keeping gloves, we're not going to keep. Doesn't matter. No, we don't need an arm sleeve. We're a tough man. Can we... Oh, I've got an idea. How we can colour them. Let's go like this. Where is it? Here it is. Move it around. We're going to have pink pads. This might take a little while, but we're going to have pink pads. There, yep, how good does that look? Yep, that is the gun player look. Can we copy? Oh, I wish we could just copy and paste these. Do an India logo on the pad, you reckon? We got 47 people in here at the moment. Jesus, welcome everybody. There we go. Now we just need one more. And then we can make the other pad another color. Look at that. The full pink pad. You beauty. Okay, now for the right pad. What color do we go? Do we go yellow? I reckon we go yellow and use this. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Hue beauty, look at that. Look at that. Chat, this is a good player look. There we go. This is actually so class. This is honestly going to be hilarious. I cannot wait till we get to go out into the middle and bat. With these. With all of our new equipment. Alright, now only one more and we're done. One more and we're done and we can go start our first game. You beauty. Look at that, and we confirm. Confirm our career. Of paedophile. Yes.
Can you start by giving me a summary of yourself as a player? I know, I should know this.
Bowling archetype. Oh, batting archetype. Yep, big hitter. That's all I do, I just hit big bombs. Bowling archetype. Deception. Trying to save the batter with movement. Turn. I love to get the ball turning. What did he say? What did Lachlan Miller say? Shut up, Lachlan Miller. Only took 35 minutes. Only. Batting weaknesses. Nothing. Where's nothing? Okay, but we'll say. Spin. I always suck against spin. Bowling weaknesses. Balanced.
I think we can do something about that. Now, can you also tell me, what do you think your strengths are?
Okay, here we go. We got some perks. Switch in. Bodybuilder. Boost the power skill. We're a big bodybuilder. We're not actually, like, building the body with weights. We're building the body with, like, cheeseburgers. You know? Power hitter, yep. Sounds like us. Slogger, yep. Sounds like us. Pure power, yep. Sounds like us. Oh, wait. Okay, yep. I'm going to have to take away some of those batting ones. Boost the turn skill, you beauty. Lovely. I did not realise. I thought we had some for, like, a set for batting and then we'd go and do another set for bowling. But no, it's all in the same one. Yep, I like that. Okay. Pure power. No, get rid of that. Put the effort in. Effort ball, yep. Does that look good? Okay, we'll just go one more. One more bowling. What will we do? The wrong'un. None for fielding, though. Jesus. That's great to hear. I think you're going to add to this team nicely, and we'll be glad to have you. So finally, let's talk about your fitness. How good are you feeling about it? I'm fast, just can't run around. I think I'm good in all-round shape. I feel like I could run all day. I think I'm in good all-round shape. No, I'm just kidding. My bike is about fucking 300 kilos. Position. First position is, we want to be slips. Second position is cover mid-wicket. Third position, in close. No. First position is in close. Second position is slips. Third position is cover mid-wicket. Yep.
Well, that's all I need to know.
Okay, now we finally get to play. The Ginger Balloon. That's what we're going to call us, the Ginger Balloon. Here we go. The start of the career of Pedophile. Come on. I think just to add to the pedophile look, chuck on the sunnies. Is that what we do, chat? Add on to the pedophile look? No, we're not doing that. The Club T20 is the first game. You're fitter than Finch for sure. Mate, my player, Pedophile, is the fittest cricketer of all time. Rhyming Bogan, you know! Come on, Thunder Footy! Class. Here we go, start of legend. This is going to be the start of the greatest cricket player of all time. Let's get some turn. Let's take some wickets today. We're not going to bat because it's a T20. Unless my team just has an absolute batting collapse.
Easy decision.
And then I'll come in and save the day, I reckon.
In home conditions.
All right, I'm on the bowl. Here we go. And let's just have a look at this. Well, we can't. I wanna have a look at myself. To have a look at my glasses that I was wearing. Okay, let's set the field here. We want a deep cover. Deep cover point. Yep. Beautiful, mate. Bring him in over here. Oh, no. They're a bit close now, aren't they? You can come in close, I reckon. Actually, no. We'll keep you on the offside. On the leg side, sorry. Yep, I like that.
Captain making some adjustments to the field here.
Let's see what the turn's like. The first ball. Can we get a wicket? First ball. Oh, straight onto the pads. He flicks it off to square leg. Get slips. Okay, chat wants slips. NRL's not better than AFL, mate. What are your thoughts on footy cards, Taz? I'm a big fan of footy cards. Haven't collected them in a couple of years, though. Okay, so we're going to bring short fine leg into a slips. And, yeah. And into a... Yep, okay, I rate that. Let's see how close I... Yep, beautiful. We don't need a square leg, even though it just got hit there. We can have one in close, under the lid. You beauty, look at this. This is a field that's going to get us a wicket. Pedophile comes in. Oh, it's a bit uppish. Here we go. Wicket coming here, boys. Oh, yeah, got to move my camera. Thank you. Actually, no, we can just go like this. Beautiful. Look at that. Come on. Let's take a wicket here. Doi! Pedophile number 999. Should I have made it number 69? I kind of like number 999 though. Or I should have done like. I wish there was a 000 option. I should have done 911 because you want to dial 911 when you see me. Come on. Oh, it's gone full. He's going to hit it out to the boundary. Just a single, though. Hey, look at Discord. Can't at the moment. How's, mate? When's episode 8 coming out? Hey, it's coming out round 1. Look at me. Okay, we're going to do a slider. We're going to get it straight through the bat and the pads in between. Middle stump here. Oh, catch it! Oh, you useless fielder. You are useless. Bring us back on. Yes, here we go. Pedophile, one over. Goes for 3 runs, no wickets. Top spin. Let's see. Pitch it up. Pitch it up there. And he just taps it to a cover. Did you get an over in your old career? I got, look, it said that I had a couple, which I don't know how. I never bowled. Love the glasses. Appreciate it, mate. Lovely bowling. Mate, these tattoos honestly look like those sleeved tattoos that you can put on your arms. Okay. The wrong'un. The wrong'un coming in here. The wrong'un's going to get him. The wrong'un's going to get T. Madsen. Oh, he swept it. It's gone straight to mid-wicket, though. I'm batting it. What do you call it? I don't know. But it'll be somewhere after number 8. Oh! Lovely delivery by Peter Fyle. Slider. We're going to slide it right into him. That's what he says to all the children. Yes! He's got him! Peter Fyle with his first ever wicket in the career mode! Come on! You beauty! Straight behind the pads, middle stump and leg stump out of the ground. Peter Fyle, you gun! What a start to the career. Peter Fyle, 1 for 3. Build the man a statue. We're going to go for the slider again. It worked last ball. Let's see if he can get him again. That's going to be 4. That's all right. We took a wicket. Yes, Chad. Get around it. Oh, he's safe 4 there. And that was 2, I believe. And they're away and nicely off. Look at him, he's such a good player. What a start. We're going to go leg break. We have not bowled a leg break yet. Come on, Peter Fyle. Doi, got him playing at it. Okay, we're going to go for the Yorker length ball. The Yorker length ball is going to get him. It's going to get him here. No! Oh! Yes! He's got him! He's taken 2 for! He has taken 2 for! Peter Fyle! He has done it! What a start to the career! Oh, he's such a gun! He's such a gun! What a start! What is going on here? Oh my goodness gracious me! He's 2 for 5 off of 2.2. Peter Fyle! This is ridiculous! It was a Yorker length ball. We're going to do another one of them. Can he get a third? Oh! And he edges it straight through past fine leg, and that will go for 4. What a start to the pedophile career. That's going to sound so wrong. Jesus. 2 for 9. Going straight into the next ball. Oh, he's played at it. It'll go back. To cover point, deep cover point.
That was a solid shot, driven off the front foot.
What a
fantastic cricket shot! Probably deserved more from it.
Okay, we're gonna go for the bouncer. We're gonna try the bouncer. Surely. Door. Oh, that's not a bad ball. Peter Fyle played 1 game and he's already the goat. Jesus, who is the R dot has career? It's Peter Fyle's time. We're going to go for the slider. Let's slide it straight through him. Let's get him here. Come on. Oh, good delivery. And that's the end of the over. 3 for 82 after 13. Peter Fyle 2 for 10 after 3. Straight to the fielder. Okay, I think I have to do it. No, you can stay there. We're bringing you in close. Yeah. You can go over here just as some protection for the leg side. Yep, I like that. Everyone in around the bat. Peter Fyle trying to get his 3rd wicket. Oh, the batsman is in all sorts here. The batsman is in all sorts. Come on. Come on. Oh. It's just a single there. It's just a single there. We're going to turn off the music. We don't need the music at the moment. We've got all the momentum here. We're going to go with a leg break. Let's get a leg break going. Come on. Doi. Lucky we had that fielder there. Just who even is our has exactly? It's now just the time for Peter Fyle. We're going to go that Yorker length again. The Yorker length got us a wicket last over. Come on. Doi.
There'll be runs here.
All right, we get a shot to bowl at A. Dot Marks. No one will ever disrespect that. Well, I just did. The wrong'un is coming out. We are pulling out the wrong'un. Yes! He's got him! He's taken 3 for! He has taken 3 for! Peter Fyle! You gun! You gun! The wrong'un gets him! Turns back into him and takes out his off stump peg. You beauty! Come on! Come on, Peter Fyle's a gun. He's an absolute gun. 3 for 12 off of 3.5. This has got to be the greatest first game ever. Can he get another one? We're going to bowl a slider to the new batsman. Straight into him. Straight into his pads. Doi! A good looking ball there. It's going to go for a single. And that will be the end of Peter Fyle's spell. Absolute gun cricketer. Look at him. Just look at him go. Look at him go. You ripper. And Adelaide will get over the line. Peter Fyle is player of the match for his debut game. You gun, mate. You absolute gun. Build the man a statue. Forget about Scott Boland. It is now Peter Fyle. You gun, mate. Oh, and here we go. Here we go. What's going on here? Okay, he was just telling me how good I am. Trust me, mate. I already know. Peter should run a kids clinic. Oh, mate, he's going to, he's going to teach all the kids how to play cricket. All right, let's see our batting. We're just going to do some training here. Oh, he sent that. He's absolutely sent that. Look at the gloves and the pads. Jesus. He really is a gun cricketer. And the black trainers. Okay, yep, we're out of this. We're quitting the training session. Get him in the test team. That's what I'm saying. That is what I'm saying. Come on. He's an absolute gun. Wait, why can't I go it? Why do I have to just... Okay, well, this is a bit strange. We're playing a 50-over game. This is a chance that I might bat. This is a chance I could bat here.
Good morning and welcome.
Let's have a look at the teams. Peter Fyle's batting a number 9. Or is that... Is Mel Jones. I think that's number 9. Ian or it could be number 10 if the last one's a 12th man. You should do a footy card series this year. Maybe I might do a live stream opening a box of footy cards. East Torrens won the toss. They will have a bat.
Well,
we're going to bowl first again. First here conditions. We go. Is he going to Richmond Carlton round one? No, no. My brother is creating Peter Fyle Jr. Are you happy, of course? here we go. They can do here. Let's It's an ODI game. No need to do anything. So we have 10 overs to bowl. Let's get rid of Fine Leg. Fine Leg comes into a slip. Second slip. Okay, yep, somebody under the lid. They're not going to go smacking me. Yep. Yep. Okay, here we go.
Made in the field.
Peter Fyle walking in for his first ball with his first ever ODI game. What can he produce? Oi, lovely delivery. Can I make Peter Fyle in fever? Of course. Okay, we're going to go for a top spinner here. Top spinner. We're going to bowl it dead straight. I know bowling straight is risky. Nope, nope. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, and he's edged it. He's edged it through to Fine Leg for 4. Oh, he's tried to dance me down the crease. Mate, you don't do that. All right? You don't do that. It's time for roaming Bogan to to show you how it goes. You don't do that to me, mate. Bloody hell, I've already had a horrible day down in the work site. The excavator fucking broke down. You don't do that to me. I'll get you out, alright? Give me the ball. Give me the ball. I'm gonna get you out, mate. You don't know who you're messing with. Oh, you're a lucky man. You're a lucky man.
Got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Okay, we're back. We're back. We're back. I don't know who that was. I think you guys just met Romy Bogan. I hope he was nice. Door! How was that missed off stump? How was that missed off stump? I think it's time for a wrong'un. It's time for the wrong'un. The wrong'un's going to get him. He's hit a four on us. Oh, okay. Four off his first over. Pedophile, good start, mate. Good start. Build up some momentum, mate. Build up some momentum. How many episodes of the Romy has will be filmed this year? Well, I want to try and get to a game every 2 weeks, Cardi. So, hopefully at least 10. Wee. Oh, come on, pedophile. Just go straight through him. Straight through him. Get him out of here.
Yep. There'll be runs here.
Just keep it to a single. Good fielding. Essendon Saints round 3. Oh, maybe we go to that. That's a good share.
Down the front, but a gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more.
Because I'm going round 1. I don't know if I'll go round 2. Get him! Oh, you useless keeper! You've just cost pedophile a wicket.
Just not timing it at all. That's poor play.
You have just cost pedophile a wicket. Oi. Dot ball. It's alright. Come on, Peter! Knock it straight through me. Jeez. Surely you go to Hawkstones round 1. I am going to be there. I'm going to be there with Hen. It's going to be good stuff. Oh, I thought I appealed there because I thought that it hit his pad, not his bat. My apologies. Two overs down. The real question is, you'll be supporting in round 1. I'm supporting the Hawks. 100% I'm supporting the Hawks. Oy. Good bowling, Peter.
We'll be frustrated with that shot. The ball was there to hit, but couldn't find the gap.
You better support them. Of course I'll support the Hawks. I might have my Drapes jersey on at the start just to be able to talk to Drapes. How is that? They've gone up. I haven't even gone up there. But I will have my Drapes Guernsey on to talk to him at the start. But then I'll chuck my Hawthorn Guernsey on after. Imagine if Hawks got Sammy Draper. I don't know what I'd do. I would not be able to stop crying for like a week. It would just be happy tears. Do you think you will get 4.5k by the end of 2024? By the end of 2024? No, not at all. Not at all. I don't think I'm any chance of getting 4.5k, which is 200 more subscribers, in practically 2 years.
It was a nice looking shot, full and in the slot.
Who's Cardmen? Is there a group now called Cardmen? Because Matt Leonard asked the Cardmen to play Fortnite. Has he going to go to any Richmond games this year? Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm actually thinking about it because some of my mates want to go to it because it'd just be a hilarious game to go to. So we might be there. Just depends if I have cricket or not. Not sure who the men are. Wee, come on, pedophile. You need a wicket here, mate. You need a wicket. What console are you on? I'm on the PS5. You on an Easter Monday game? Maybe. Yes! Pedophile gets a wicket! You beauty! Come on, mate. Great wicket there. Oh, he's just edged it straight to the keeper. Piss off. You gun. 1 for 6 off 3.2. Pedophile is the greatest cricketer of all time. He's blocking. I reckon he might chip one up here. We're going to pitch it up. Just on his off stump. Oh, no, he's going to play down to mid on. No, Blake, I'm not looking at the score halfway through my stream, mate. Oh, leave it.
Line, they thought it was safe to let it straight through to the keeper.
Come on, Yorker's going to get him here. Get him out for a duck. Duck's on the menu. Whee! And he's gone reaching.
Right over the top of
it. Oh, Thomas. Why not go over?
The end of a tidy over.
As what's the best super duper, the pineapple one.
Easy out there at the moment.
Oh, that's kind of class. I don't know how I'll show it on stream. Hang on. Let me try and figure out a way to show this on stream. Let's do this. Let's find a way to do this, alright? Hang on. Oh, here we go, you beauty. Oh, nope, that's not gonna work. Okay. I want to be able to show this because this is actually a class photo. This is actually a very, very class photo. Okay, yeah, that's not going to work. Sorry, Blake. Thank you for making it for me. But it's not going to work. We're going to bowl. Well, I don't even know what I just clicked there. Oh, a short ball. You beauty.
Couldn't get it.
You beauty. Any luck in the
short and wide. Did well to get some bat on that.
Yes. Who do you go from the Big Bash? I'm a Renegades man. Oi.
Comfortable.
Good bowling here, Peter.
Just threw the shot too early.
Leg break's going to get him. Leg break outside off. Full ball. It's going to get him straight to slips. Nope, that's not outside off. I can't pitch it right. I cannot pitch it right.
Well, very late playing that shot.
Okay. Slider. Slider's going to get him.
Misses.
Get him! Oh, you useless keeper!
It was going a long way if they'd actually connected. Topley has just enough presence of mind to avoid the stumping too.
I rate that. Brisbane Lions Premiers 2023, I rate that. W comment. Alright, we're going to go to the wrong end. The wrong end's going to get him here. No, it's not.
Not a great delivery. Got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Who are we going for? I was going for the Sixers. Wait, yeah. No, the Sixers weren't even playing. Sorry. I was going for the Heat. Sorry, that is very poor by me. Sports God, didn't you say Lachie Miller is better than Haz yesterday? I do remember him saying that.
Shakes their head. It was there to hit. Couldn't make the most of it.
Well, that's the end of a great display of bowling. No score from it. Nicely putting pressure on the batters.
Oh, okay, yeah, fair enough. All right, let me go do that. Hang on, chat. Wait. I don't know if you can see that. Hopefully that focuses on stream. It says pedophile. He's edited the statue at the G to say, oh, I don't know where. Yeah, I think it's the G to say pedophile, which is absolutely class. We've bowled 5 overs, only taken 1 wicket, 1 for 6. Come on, we need a few more. We need a few more here, pedophile. And there's one. No! The keeper's useless. But we've got him dancing. We've got him dancing. We can get him with a slider ball here. We can get him with a slider ball here. Oh, no, we can't. Let's go, Peter. Oh, and he smashed me.
any better.
He has smashed me for four. That's disappointing, pedophile. Whistled away to the boundary, just how get it together, mate. This was time.
Do they go full? Do they go short?
Chat, don't worry about that. Stop talking about that, guys. Come on. Watch pedophile do his work. Doy! Bullet straight at his feet, fool. Alright. Alright. We've been told to bullet straight at his feet, fool. Oh, no, but he's played a switch hit on me. Chat, don't worry about that Sports Gordon Thunder footy. Door! Oh my gosh! As simple as that, really. What is happening here? He's bowled six so far. He's only taken one. We need another. Come on. Peter, you deserve another one, mate. A top spinner. Oh, and he's been smashed. He's been smashed. We might have to put some fielders out in the boundary now. One bounce and four. Fantastic. More full. Okay, well, we're going to have to put fielders back.
You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin.
That's perfect. Catch. Oh, he was right there. You are kidding me. You are kidding. We're going to bowl a slider. Jesus. Wrongen. Wrongen's going to get him here. Wee. No, Blake, I'm not. We need to stop the Lockie Miller hate. Even though I hate him, it's giving him the attention that he does not deserve. You know? Oh my gosh!
You can't skip down the pitch and then do a complete air shot.
How many stumping opportunities? How many?
The right armor is coming in.
Come on, Peter. You deserve another one. Go, mate. Oh, come on.
Simple as you like inside the ring.
Well, no delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Come on. Jesus. Come on, Peter. You need another wicket here, mate.
Topley, shakes
you
there.
Need another one.
To hit.
Let's go. A leg break's going to get him. Catch it.
There'll be runs here.
Oh, you've dropped it. You have got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. He's dropped it. Another missed opportunity! Are you kidding me? What do I have to do for pedophile to get another wicket? Oh my gosh! You A-grade flog, why go up for the specky catch? Just take it! Jesus. And that one, please. Yes! Come on! You still haven't redeemed yourself. I don't like you. You're on pedophile's number one hate list. Come on. Come on, he deserved that. He gets his second. Hat-trick coming here, hat-trick. Let's go, pedophile. Get a hat-trick, mate. Doi, he's just tucked it off the pads. Come on. Peter Foyle, let's go, mate. Knock it straight to him. Come on. Doi. He's playing cross bat here.
Maybe they didn't pick that up. Very late on the shot.
End of the over.
We're going to get another one. Jesus, they're bowling us a lot here. We're going to be bowled out very early. Jeez. Lovely bowling here, Peter.
Right on top of the spin. Keeps it out well.
Come on, Peter. Come on, Peter. Don, he's sweeping me. All right. If he wants to sweep me, here we go. I'll give him the opportunity to sweep. I'll show him who's boss here. I'll show him who's boss. Oh, yeah, he doesn't want to sweep anymore. All right, sunshine.
Under their eyes, but just didn't time it well.
All right, we're going to slide it through him. Doi! That was a nice delivery. They'll get a single out of it.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shots, good running.
Come on, Peter. Come on, Peter. Door. He's sweeping me. I hate it. I hate it. Try to get her. Oh, okay. We're going to go around the wicket. Wee, lucky man, lucky.
A little late on that. No runs scored.
Peter is going to... Okay, they're 4 for 200. We need one more, Peter. Your last over here, mate. 2 for 19 off 9 overs. Very good bowling figures here. Oh, and he's moosed that. He's absolutely moosed that for 4. No, he hasn't, because we're the greatest fielders in the world. Apart from the drop catch earlier. Come on.
Got forward well and was able to drive the lovely shots and good running.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yep. Well played.
Hey, get a single. I just realised what my figures are about to be. Let's have a look at my figures, chat. Hang on, let it load, let it load. For Big Richie. Richie Benno, 2 for 22. Googly, wrong'un's going to get him here. The wrong one is going to get him. No, it's not. He smashed me for 4.
Super shot. Should be 4. Onto the front foot early. Placed it perfectly into the gap. Timed it nicely for
Jesus,
4.
Pause. Pause, sports card. Okay, what can we do? We're not going to turn it. We're not going to turn it. Well, that might be the way to go. That might be the way to go. Peter Fowler's in a demon, he's gonna come in now. Come on. We're gonna get him here with the no spinners. Oi.
Floated that one
up. I reckon we go the bouncer, the short ball for the last ball. We're gonna bounce him. We're gonna bounce him. Doyce, he just straight back at me. Great spell. Great spell. Great spell. Surely I get a bat. Yes! Yes! Oh, the game's in my hands here. The game is in my hands. Peter Vile coming out to bat. His first ever batting innings. The target of 273. So still need 150 more. With only 2 wickets left in hand. He will play at it. He'll go straight to cover. No run. No run. Mate, I look like an absolute gun player. 2 different coloured pads, purple gloves, the Big Bash bat flip as our bat, and we're using the hat. Stay there. Come on, come on. We can do this. We can do this. This is where legends are made. Come on. Come on.
Into the gap.
And that's 4! Save him! You beauty! Do you know Cody Kelly? No.
That last ball isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away.
Come on, I really gotta lock in here. He's gonna pull it, he's not gonna hit it well. But he'll retain strike.
There's a chance if this hits.
So who am I batting with? Riley Jeffrey. Okay, he can bat. He can bat. Okay. If we lose another wicket, then I have to retain strike every ball.
Probably closer than they expected.
Show us difficulty. The difficulty is everything's on hardest except for batting. Batting's on hard. Leave it. Leave it. We'd be smart against the spinners. Banana Kid! Banana Kid's in here! Chat W Banana Kid. W Banana Kid. Leave it. That could be a wide too. Brisbane Lions, mate, I've shown proof many a times before. Single there. Good batting, mate. Shot. Shot. Four runs. Peel, banana, peel, peel, banana, peel, banana, peel, peel, banana. Chop, banana, chop, chop, banana, chop, banana, chop, chop, banana, eat, banana, eat, eat, banana, eat, banana, eat, eat, banana, go, bananas, go, bananas, go, bananas. Okay, now we got a bat. Oh.
Strong appeal.
Very badly played there. As you should have left the ball, I know I should have. Oh, wait, no.
Quick onto that in the infield.
My vid just got 1K. Which vid? Let me have a look. Let me have a look.
The match comes to a close, and they've done exactly what they came here to do.
Which video?
They won easily and
convincingly. Oh, hang on. What's this? Hang on. One-sided affair. Oh, and we lost.
That's
we
the
lost.
End of our broadcast for now.
AVO 23 cover designs.
Join us again real soon. It's entertaining.
My patience is waning. Number one. Jack Aaron, no. Tribes! And we lose. We lose. That's okay. That's okay. Pedophile took 2 for 26. I needed some solid batting. I want to play the 3-day game. Oh, what are we training? No. Hang on. No. No, 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 no. Pedophile does not work out. He does yoga. He does yoga. Yep. That seems about right. Oh no. Oh Jesus. This is actually not easy. Good stuff, Peterfall. Okay, yeah, I'll quit now. Yep, we're done. I made it before the scandal. Jack Sniffigan. Guinea is a druggo.
Everyone. I'm Mike Atherton, and with me for this
13 watching, oh no. Oh no. That's because I was doing yoga. Alright, now hopefully we get a good chance to bat.
I suppose that decision brings with it an element
of on TikTok. Right? Yeah, mate, I'm not checking TikTok at the moment. Pedophile's batting at number 10. Solid score here. Solid score. Pedophile's going to help us get it to 300, though.
They'll take plenty of time to set themselves up before facing their first ball.
Jesus!
It looked a pretty good
Banana Kid!
Umpire though has given it as a wide.
Jesus, mate!
A change to the complexion of this match. Gotta get the new batter coming forward early, encouraging them to drive
relax
and really attack the stumps.
Banana kid. You're too young to be talking like that. That ball was flying.
There'll be one run here for them. And with that, they're off the mark.
Go disappointed.
Definitely the left arm pace ball.
I write that.
Coming on to bowl from the university end.
Macbeth is 25 of 114 deliveries. Oh, shot! That is pure class. That is pure class.
Scott, I don't think we'll be too happy with their bowler at the moment.
Come on, Az. Come on, Az. Work hard here. Oh, bad shot. Not a bad shot. It's just...
The timing's off.
He can't bat.
These deliveries are there to be hit. Time for cool heads.
Banana kid, I'm going to call your dad. Oh, shot!
Onto the front foot early, placed it perfectly into the gap. Timed it nicely for four more.
Do they go full? Do they go short?
9 of 70 is not great, right? The boundary. 6 for 20, yeah, fair enough, but... Surely just tapping around singles so you can get more.
That one, simple as you like, inside the room.
Stay there. Digging in. It's a pretty tight field. And put it into the gaps. Wait. Come on, Peter Fire, work out here, mate. Work out here.
Really good over comes to an end.
Or do we just go? Do we just try and slog? That's how we. That's his archetypes and stuff. Do we just try and slog with Peter Fire?
There'll be runs here.
No, there's not turning that. There's not turning that. Hopefully we can get the injuries of that. Has hopefully.
Well, and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Surely we don't know if you're lying. Why would I lie? Okay, I'm gonna try and send this. I'm gonna try and slog.
Good bit of timing there.
Okay, yeah, I might see why you think I'm lying, but how have I just hit a six? Peter File. Okay, yeah, I kind of see why you guys might think I'm lying. What the? Jesus.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery.
What is going on?
Dispatched with interest. Everyone, just watch that in awe.
I couldn't hit these sixes on my main batting account. My main batting career. What is going on? Oh, no.
Gone. Excellent catch. Close to the bat.
Damn it! Peter File was just starting to hit the ball well. He was just starting to hit the ball well.
An innings that promised much, and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
And with that, hang on.
See a change out in the middle. Gould, whose first task.
Sorry, chat. Sorry. My dad just walked in the room. Chatting. Oh, I should let you guys meet me dad. You guys, next time my dad comes in the room, do you want me to... you guys want to come talk to my dad? Okay. You guys really want to see these difficulty. Pro hard. Hardest. Default. Maybe next stream we have a dad reveal. Thank you. All right, we're going to simulate this because I'm not happy that I got out for batting. I want to bat again. Come on, quick, get me into bat. Sure you didn't go AFK and change the difficulty. Yep, that's what I did. That's what I did, sports god.
Never an easy time.
That's what I did, 100%, mate. That's too far down, like.
Well, that's perhaps a little harsh. I felt it wasn't that.
Check how you bowled. How did we bowl? Pedophile. 1 for 30. Jeez, we kind of got smashed around a bit. That does sound like something that would happen to pedophile, get smashed. Yep, see, you can literally just see the difficulty that I showed you, and I hit a four. Hit a four, first ball, that I can actually hit. So the last one was wide. Stay there!
Couldn't get it through the field.
Pedophile knows all about getting smashed, mate. He does.
And lucky not to be hit the boundary.
As I was talking to Jimbo about earlier in the stream, he's actually holding a kids' clinic, of course, for cricket, this weekend at his cricket club. Yeah, but he's hosting a kids' clinic. He just loves helping out with little kids, you know. That's just how pedophile does.
A little short on that occasion. Needs to adjust the length slightly to be just a little fuller. Too short on this pitch. And as we've seen...
Short! It makes it
very easy to
no, banana kid, I actually have a boyfriend. His name's Sam Draper.
Perfectly and placed into the gap.
Peter Files a gun. We're going lofting. That's my job. That is my job. We loft. That's what we do.
Gets onto the front foot and it's flown over the boundary. Really good.
Peter Fowler, you gun. No, oh no, that's a bit of a strange shot.
A bit of frustration after that shot.
He donates to charity as well.
Just couldn't lay a bat on it.
Yeah, if you saw the sidemen, it's the charity. It's called M7. It's the same one as Vicstar loves. Peter Fowler loves that one too. Nope, can't hit those ones. No, mate, I just come in and I'm a slogger. We're already lead by about 200. I just come in here and I saw, oh, we're 9 down, but still, I just slog. That's all I'm here to do. On him out. No, that fallen safe. No, we don't run. I keep strike. Number 11, you can't bat. Banana Kid's last message. Hey, Banana Kid, you can't be saying that in 2023, mate. Have you tried Prime? No, sadly not. Oi, and that's four. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Save
it.
Pedophile's favourite place to hang out is playground at schools. Yeah, mate, he loves playgrounds. He just loves his inner child. No, sorry, he loves being inner child. Yeah, sorry, yeah, that's right.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Oi, who's your favourite player in the AFL apart from Sam Draper? Will Day.
It's not timing it at all. It's poor play.
Last one with kids at the kids' clinic that he runs, yep.
Great shot. Placement exquisite.
It was lovely footwork. A great shot. A glorious shot.
How's that sound a bit wrong? No, that was the whole point of it. The bloke's name's Peter Fire. 26 off of 11. We have to get a single here.
Yep.
Run it. Hoo, yes. I have to keep strike. Surely Peter Fire makes 100 off about 40 balls here. Shot! You beauty! I don't want any of you to ever ask about my difficulty again.
Boundary off the last ball. What's to come off this delivery, I wonder?
Oh, no. I don't play straight down the ground. I'm not good at playing straight down the ground. Stay alive for another half an hour, please, so I can watch a bit. Okay.
Full. Lucky not to be hit to the
who's
boundary.
Your favourite player in Collingwood? probably, even though the saga happened, I do actually quite like Jack Ginnivan. I love Scott Pendlebury. Mason Cox, I love. Good swing of the arms under it to get it over the rope. Jeremy has 14 more and we make our first ever 50. Come on. Oh, no, that's out. That's out. He tried to go after it and he's moosed it. But the fielder is right there on the rope. Very solid innings. Misfit Minds uploaded? What'd they upload? I love Misfit Minds. Biggest YouTube channel in Australia. It's actually second biggest YouTube channel in Australia now, because I'm first.
Well, they really struggle to form any decent partnerships.
Right, we're going to let the simulation do the work. I can't be bothered bowling in 2 days. That's too many overs. Peter Fowler takes a wicket there. Yeah, Peter Fowler only catch one. And we ended up winning. I kind of want to watch the this again. Sure, you want to delete this player. That was such an emotional video, honestly. Blaze, how are you, man? No, yeah, this video was like, I almost started crying, and I think everyone in chat started crying when this was playing at the start of the stream.
Yes, do it.
No chance for the Redbacks, okay. New career mode, this is huge. Pedophile! Blaze, it's pedophile, mate. Ways to make a grand man cry, honestly. Honestly. Alright, chat. I will load up a game. And by the time I'm back, I'm going to go get some water to fuel up for the game. By the time I'm back, we should be ready to go. The toss should be done. All right, give me a second, chat. Chat, how good is this? How good is this? Mum went to the shops earlier and bought me a Berry Storm pump water. Oh no, that's just water on my keyboard. Whoops. A Berry Storm pump water and chucked in the fridge. They're actually so class. They're actually so class. A new bowler is coming into the attack. Come on. Let's get a wicket here. Let's get a wicket here. Come on. Let's go, pedophile. Yes, good bowling. Thoughts on AFL 23. I'm very excited. Don't be shocked if pedophile is too busy at the playground instead of playing cricket. I think that's what he was doing. Have you gotten Prime yet? No, sadly not. I don't know where to get it.
straight to the field.
I'd even pay $10 for it.
Just threw the shot too early.
That's right, that's a single. Sorry, I haven't been able to join streams. I accidentally looked down on my YouTube channel. That's all right.
One run here for them.
Thoughts on the test season 2 on Amazon? Definitely not as good as the first one. So sad, I'm on Nintendo Switch. I'm on Nintendo Switch and I lost the little game card for 22. Damn. Damn, that's tough. Oi. Bowling has...
Shakes their heads.
Oh, sorry, I should say Bowling Peter. Oh, still thinking about my old player. Oi. I still miss the eyes for it so much.
Choose, but it was just timed badly. Just couldn't get the drive away.
I'll get to the stumps.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good run.
Come on, Haz. Come on, mate. Let's go, Peter File. Take a wicket in, mate. Come on, take a wicket. Carry on. Yeah.
Driven off the front foot. Fantastic.
It wasn't just me that lost something last night. It was all of us. Catch! Catch! No! Goodness sakes. If I was my idol, I want to be like him when I grow up. I think everyone should aim to be like Peter File when you grow up.
Lovely shot.
Keep
good running.
Work and you'll be right, mate. Jesus, they're struggling to hit me, aren't they?
Collects that one.
Good slide.
Inside the ring.
Come on. Come on. Good bowling, Peter.
Delivery, got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Slider. Slider's going to get him. Get there. Good.
A little late on
that. I'm going to go for the shorter
one.
No
run scored.
Short ball. Oi! Jeez!
Can't seem to get the ball away. That's the third dot ball.
Macbeth. The right armor is coming on to bowl from the university end.
Jesus, I'm tired. The wrong end, come on. Surely the wrong end does something. We can't get a wicket. We can't get a wicket.
No runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the
come
shot.
On, Peter.
Couldn't find a
come on, Peter. Knock him over, knock him over.
Well placed. Should get
you and Kados are the best for the YouTubers out there. I appreciate that, mate. Appreciate that.
Exquisitely down the front, but a gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more.
In the bedroom last night. Oh, lovely. Very lovely. Did you say hello? I'm sure you said more than hello.
Yeah. Finds the fielder with that shot. End of the over. A good one in terms of keeping the batters quiet. The right arm.
In his last over, come on. Take one wicket, Peter File. At least one, mate. At least one. Door!
A unplayable.
Oh my gosh.
Let's see if they can get the ball up into the slot like before. So crucial to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure.
Take it. Oh my. You are kidding. You are kidding me. We go top spin. Straight back at me.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Alright, we're gonna go a wrong and the dogs are going at it again. Should I get a PS5 or a PS5? As you know, the first time we met, I've been subscribed to you and watching videos before that. Elite. Oh! Okay, they're appealing. What are they appealing for?
They feel pretty confident about this. Jeff, the left arm.
Alright, chat. That's going to be the end of the stream. Appreciate everyone for tuning in. It's an absolute elite stream. I hope you guys all have a great rest of your day. I don't think anyone else is live, are they? I don't think anyone else is live. Let me just have a look. Nah. Nobody else is live. Have a good one, chat. Appreciate everyone for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed Peter Fall. And I'll